वेरी गुड मॉर्निंग ग्रेट थर्ड, दिस इज चैप्टर नंबर 6 डिवीजन प्रैक्टिस एक्सरसाइज 7B. इन टुडेज टॉपिक वी आर टॉकिंग अबाउट सम मोर डिफरेंट टाइप ऑफ क्वेश्चंस. इन फर्स्ट लेक्चर वी आर टॉकिंग अबाउट शेयरिंग एज डिवीजन एंड टुडेज टॉपिक वी आर गोइंग टू टॉक अबाउट सम डिफरेंट टाइप ऑफ डिवीजन एज शेयरिंग एज वेल. इन दिस क्वेश्चन, इन ए क्वेश्चन, हियर आर 18 बीड्स. टोटली वी हैव 18 बीड्स विद अस. And 9 beads are kept on one spike. What is the meaning of a spike? This is we call the spike. So 100 tens and ones. 100 tens and ones. In one spike, he said 9 beads. So we are going to draw 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Now, how many spikes will have beads? So one spike is already told by the question. Now we'll add one more spike in this question and we are going to make again 9 beads on that spike and then we count, are they complete 18 number or not. So we'll draw 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 and 9. Now 9 is here. Now we're going to continue our counting on the second spike. So 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18. Yes, we have total 18 beads and 1 beads on 1 spike. So we have, how many spikes we have beads? We have 2 spikes. How many spikes we have? We have 2 spikes. So 18 divided by 9, 18 is a big number. That's why we are putting it in the first number. And 9, we can put on the second one. And when we divide 18 by 9, our answer will be 2. Now, we have one more option, one more question we are going to solve. Just have a look. Now, we skip question number B and C. B is already done in your book and C you all have to do by your own. Now, we are talking about question number D. It is also not done in your book, but we are going to learn about this question on the board. So, a tailor has 28 buttons. A tailor has total 28 buttons with him. So, he put 4 buttons on one shirt. If he is putting 4 buttons on one shirt, how many shirts have buttons? Now we have to count how many shirts have buttons. So 4 buttons on one shirt, then 4, 4 plus 4, then 4, then 4. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 and 7. Can you count it? Can you say 4 table till 7? Yes, I write 7 times 4 here. So, we are going to write 28 divided by 4. So, we have total 7 shirts which having buttons. Total 7 shirts having 28 buttons. So, we can say 28 4s is 7. Okay? So, 28 divided by 4 is equal to 7. So, how many shirts have buttons? So, 7 shirts have buttons. Have you got this question? Now we talk about question number 2 in our book. Have a look of that question. Now in practice exercise 7B, we are going to do question number 2. In this, first of all, we solve question number A. There are 16 roses. We have 16 roses with us. 4 roses are given to one girl. If we are going to give 4 roses to one girl, how many girls get roses? So total how many girls get roses? So what we have to do, first of all, we have to write 16 on the first box and we have to write 4 on the fourth box. So when we divide 16 by 4, our answer will be 4. Yes. So 4 4s are 16. We can tell your answer by multiplying both the last numbers, our answer and the last number. So 4 4s are 16. Yes. So, when we divide 16 by 4, our answer will be 4. So, 4 roses, 4 girls get roses. 4 girls get 4 roses each. Now, mother brings 12 bananas. If mother gets 12 bananas, she gives 3 bananas to each child. Mother brings 12 bananas from the market and she gives 3 bananas to each child. उन्होंने 3-3 बनानास each kids को दिए हैं. So how many children get bananas? We have to find out the number of children, those who have get bananas. So first of all, we are going to write number of bananas here, and she gave 3 bananas to each child. So we write 3 here. Now when we divide 12 by 3, our answer will be 4. Yes. So 3 ones are 3, 3 twos are 6, 3 threes are 9, and 3 fours are 12. So 4 children get 3 bananas, and so we can divide 12 bananas into 4 children. Next question, question number 8. I am skipping one question here. We are doing those question and the another session on online class, okay, and I am going to share those answers also, but in this session we are only going to do question number A, C, E and G. We are skipping one question on this session. So there are 24 toffees. Total we have 24 toffees. 6 toffees are given to each girl. If I am having 24 toffees and I give 6 toffee to each girl, so we have to find out the number of girls get toffees. So we have to write 24 on the first box. Then we have to write 6 on another box. So now we have to find out the number of girls which we have. So 6 fours are 24. So 24 divided by 6 is be 4 answer. So 4 girls get toffees. Total 4 girls get 6 toffees. Okay. Now Rajini has 20 minutes to make rotis. There is a lady or a girl named Rajini. She has only 20 minutes to make chapatis, or you can say rotis. One roti take 4 minutes. When she make chapati and roti, she take 4 minutes to make one chapati and roti. How many rotis can she make in 20 minutes? Now we have to find out that how many rotis she can make in 20 minutes. So as you can see, there are 3 numbers, but we only have to write 2 numbers. 20 is the repeating number. You can say 20 minutes here also, 20 minutes here also. So first of all, we are going to write 20 here, and how many chapatis, how many times she will take? She takes 4 minutes to make one chapati. So we'll write 4 here. So when we divide 20 by 4, our answer will be 5. So she makes 5 chapatis or rotis in 20 minutes. I hope you all understand 7B exercise. Thank you so much. Stay safe, stay healthy.